CB821, how do you read? CB21, Vancouver, do you read?
Three staccato cries of Mayday and an eyewitness report of a mid-air explosion is about all that is known this morning of the British Columbia air disaster, which yesterday claimed 52 lives.
We were told nothing.
They knew what had happened, but they didn't know why.
It looked like a plane just fell straight from the sky.
59 minutes after it took off, an explosion on board.
Police had four suspects, but no one claimed responsibility, and no charges have ever been laid.
It's remarkable to me that a human being could decide to blow up a plane full of strangers. So many lives were impacted by this.
Little girl had a knapsack on her back with a doll in it. The little boy was dressed in a knitted suit.
My mom was on that plane.
Nobody told us that he'd been killed.
The families really were kind of left in the dark after all this happened.
You know, we keep hearing about these four alleged persons that could have been involved.
We have a very good idea who the responsible person was.
One of the cleaners of the aircraft saw someone getting on.
Whoever it is or was to this day has gone undetected.
I really want to know what happened, and it makes me extraordinarily angry that it's always been a big secret.
This was not an accident. This was pure murder.